Gautam Rode, currently seen in Mahakumbh as Rudra, was recently in news for his alleged link-up with the Saraswatichandra co-star Jennifer Winget. However, the actor says that they always shared a professional relationship. Jennifer and I speak more to each other now. She is a very good actress and I've always maintained that. But she had a different style and I had a different one, he said, adding, we didn't have each other's numbers for more than a year after we met. We didn't exchange numbers. For us, it was all about acting. He also said that off-screen bonding is not needed to bring the chemistry on screen. We are playing a character and it's our ability, our conviction to portray that love in front of the camera. Jennifer and I used to speak on a professional front, but we never spoke to each other about our personal lives. As actors, we respected each other's space, but I have never been to a situation with a co-star ki hello hi bina ho, he opined.